2017 was a costly year for QBE, with the insurer reporting a $1.2 billion loss due to extreme weather. Global warming is fueling these disasters, with wildfires, heat waves, floods and storms becoming more frequent and more intense. We can try to pretend climate change isn't happening, but by insuring polluting coal, oil and gas companies, QBE is only making the problem worse.